We were. Beach. Are you all ready for a rock and roll party tonight? Okay, we've come just to do that. We're here to do that. We'd like you all to join in. Thank you very much for giving us such a beautiful welcome tonight. Okay, this is a song called Brighton Rock.
This is Somebody to Love.
Yeah.
Somebody to medley. I don't know, those of you who know that we do a kind of a medley. Did you see us in LA the last time we were here? Some of you traveled far. That's nice to know. Okay, we'd like to do a similar kind of medley tonight, only this time we've added a few more songs and we've kind of mixed it up a bit better. Okay, and to start the medley, a song called Death on Two Legs. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Friend, take me easy, won't let me fall. My fine friend,
we'll be right back.
a few removals on stage now. We're going to try something a little different. This is something perhaps you don't associate Queen with, but we're going to have a go. This is a song which a lot of people asked us to do last time we were over here, from A Night at the Opera. And we didn't do it then, but we're going to have a go now. It's a song which started life on the piano, but it has changed its form a little, and we're going to do it this way tonight. And it goes like this. And it's called Love of My Life. Getting this. Can you all hear this? Mistakes and all, you're getting all. Okay. This involves the whole group. We're going to do some Christmas carols for you now. Beginning with a song called 39.
Come on! Have your hands! We'll be right back. Acoustic songs. It's kind of different for us, and it's nice to do the different kind of styles that you hear on our albums. Thank you for listening. And oh, you're great. Before we really get into a lot of the heavy stuff, we'd like to do another acoustic song. Okay, especially for you. This is a song from the News of the World album. It's doing pretty well. Thank you guys for doing your stuff. Okay, this is a song entitled My Melancholy Blues. Another party's over. First of all, my baby left me for somebody new.
Thank you.
Surrender to my enclosure. And meet my... Something a bit heavier. What do you think? Oh, the battle! Oh, the battle! Maybe, maybe. But right now we'd like to do something that Brian's written. I mean, he wrote it on a Day of the Races. That's right. This. We'd like to sort of feature Brian doing his solo in a song entitled White
Fire rain. but forgot how to love. Thank you.
Listen to the man, listen to the man, listen to the man, listen to the man. Listen to the man, listen to the man, listen to the man, listen to the man, listen to the man. What to do next. All right. Do you guys remember a group, a bunch of lads entitled Mott the Hoople? Yes, we remember them too. We used to tour together in the early days, and I think at that time Brian wrote a song in tribute as a little gesture for helping us out. And tonight we'd like to do that song for you. It's called Now I'm Here.
Here I stand, looking around, 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 around. But you don't see me. Now I'm here. We'll be right back.
will you do the bandango? Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me. Let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me.
Yeah. Thank you.
frame and thoughts and everything that goes there. I thank you all. There's been no better way.
Just like seven, but we want to do.
Long Beach. Thank you. Goodbye, everybody.